Hello YouTube, and thanks for tuning in to SPANKLE-VISION, and we are back again with another episode of Minecraft tutorials, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this really easy to build street sweeper here for a nice little addition to your modern city. And this is just another quick design I came up with. I thought it looked really neat, and it'll add one more little layer of detail to any of your modern cities, like I said, and we'll get right to it. Like I said, it's really easy to build, won't take you no time. You're going to need quartz slabs, quartz stairs, glass blocks, black wool, get a dropper, some buttons, blue wool, stone slab, and orange wool. We're going to need a little bit more, but that'll get us for now. And so you're going to lay out your street, and then in the middle of your street, you're going to lay two black blocks, and you're going to put a three space, and you're going to, just like that, so you know, get that split there, three in the middle, and then we're going to go ahead and take out the quartz slabs, and you're going to go right around. You're going to go one off the edge, in the front and the back only, so just back here, the same thing, front and back. I'm going to fill all this in, and then you're going to put a white, oops, I need white wool. That's something we need before we get to the slabs. There we go. So we're gonna go white wool, and then you put your dropper here in the front. And you're going to go, did I go two white wool? Yeah, I thought so. One more white wool over the tires. And then here's where the glass windows will be. And I did kind of like that wraparound window because it's like a utility vehicle. And I actually looked at a picture of Street Sweeper online, and pretty much just there's tons of different designs. So, you know, this isn't the end all be all Street Sweeper, but this is just, you know, as close to a realistic one as I could find. So that's what you should be looking like at this point. Basically, just making your little cockpit there. We're gonna go from there, and on the back wall, you're gonna go, oh wait, you gotta wrap blue around on this next level all the way around to just, you know, you could go whatever color you want to. You can make, go green or, you know, red or whatever, and you're gonna lay some steps there and there, and you're gonna put your white wool here, and you're gonna have it coming back to one before the end, and just wrap the quartz slabs around here. And it looks like it's going nighttime, so we're gonna go to sleep real quick. Alright, let's go ahead and put our buttons on. You're gonna put your buttons on the tires for the hubs, and here in the front for your lights. Same thing back here, and on the blue as well. So that's basically what your base design of the truck looks like, and now we're gonna put the actual sweeping attachments on, and you're going to grab a regular stone slab, put a little attachment there, and then you're going to bring, that's right, you got to stack this, this is weird, so you got to bring those, a row of quartz slabs across, and then we're going to get bring stands, because they look kind of like little scrubbers, that's what I use at least, and I put three there, and on the side, I have, is it one in the back or one? Yeah, it's right on the glass. So on the side that you've got it closest to the street, you just do that gap, gap, right there. And then you put two more little scrubbers, and there you go. And don't forget the orange block. I forgot to, you saw me, I just forgot to talk about it, but there you go. Oh, actually, we're not done. You wanna get that final detail for the inside. Fill that in. Grab yourself a chair, whatever kind you want to use. I just went with gray because it kind of goes with the color, matches a little bit better here. And then I took a lever, and you can just set it right there, and then you've got nice little, it's even got the controls, and we'll put this back on top here. And there you have it, Street Sweeper, nice little addition for your modern city. And as always, I do appreciate you guys watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this tutorial. Let me know what you think. If you have an idea for another tutorial, drop a comment in the comment section of this tutorial video or any of my tutorial videos, and we will see you guys next time. Thanks a lot.